Good morning. So on this happy October morning, we are fencing in our annual rye barley field that we planted for the cattle to graze off, since it's not a perennial, so we're not gonna we're gonna have to replant again next spring. We thought we'd let the cows graze it down. So it's about 13 acres of grass. There's Ryan, he's putting some insulators on. Dad used to do this all the time. When we switched, had corn or switched from alfalfa to another crop. So the pasture's right behind us over there, but they've got all of that to graze down. So, and I got my helper here, Big Elephant and Tom. So we're working on putting insulators on and running the fence. We're gonna do two electric fence and let the cows out.
I will put it like this.
Perfect, thank you. Can you get it for me?
It was here, but he grabbed all the way down.
Oh, a lot of them fell.
He can grab all the way down to the bottom.
I got that one in there. There's some over there, though.
Need to put the jars. No, I need to put it right. I did to dedicate a more bottle. I was just putting it down like this in a pyramid. In a bulldoggle. Like that. Yeah. Mommy, do we need this one?
No, we need the T-post insulator one.
Do you need one?
Okay, can you carry this?
Yes. I can hold this because I can't hold it.
Okay.
Yeah, bring that.
He's a pretty good help.
Mommy, I'm going to bring these.
He talks a lot, though. What are you looking for?
You're going to pick up something. I don't know exactly what we're going to do for that.
Oh, I've got, he's got the T-post insulator, so.
Supposed to go for here.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's supposed to go for here. Okay, Daddy. Big old boom wasn't falling off. You were doing a thing new?
Yeah, I was driving careful down so it didn't fall off.
Yeah. You were going back to fall off.
Yeah. You have a little post, Tom? Where's another little post? We still need one more back there. Thomas, you want to go get me one?
Yeah.
Sweet. You want that branch trimmed a little for when it's windy it doesn't break your wire?
Why do you need one right there?
Because the next one's way back there.
You forgot the T-post pounder, or the round post pounder.
Mommy.
I have a hammer, a post pounder.
Hey, that red thing right there. Go take that to Daddy.
Dad?
No. Red. That's orange. Red.
I always take that orange to Daddy.
We're going to fence you out. That's where we were before. We came down that hill and then across the field there and along the road, and now we're coming this way. Here comes my ride. It is a gorgeous fall day. The air is crisp and cool and it smells delicious. Telling Daddy when to stop. Tom's telling us what we're supposed to be doing.
But we won't run out of drink because we got a lot.
What?
We won't run out because we got a lot.
Still a pain in the butt, man. I'm trying to pull this tight in a minute here because this thing sucks. Got it, Tom? Tom, I need some insulators.
Coming right up. We only got tea and a dog. This is a tea.
Yeah, I need tea pulse ones. Okay, now I need a round thingy too.
And this is a O.
Yep.
We got eight O's.
I need
tea.
Tom, I need two.
I found one.
Well, and I need another circle thing.
Yeah, I found one.
Thanks.
And another one. The one that is goldy, but they don't have the teeth.
You want to get the next ones ready? Because the next posts don't have any either, Tom. Tom, I need some more T-post insulators.
He wants the H's then, okay?
Now I need another one. Bring those with.
Mommy, I got the T-post.
Last winter, we wound up some wire that I used around an old water heater. Tom and Ryan are unrolling it right now. It's gonna use up the old wire, and then we got a fresh spool to start the rest of it. He's been a good help. So, looks like four of them found the hole, maybe five, but there's still some that haven't yet, so, but they seem to be enjoying it. Oh, they're coming to check me out here. Hey girls. We got 620, I think that's 704. 667 is the third one in looking at me right now. 667. This is 631, I believe, right there. 702. And not sure who that is. Oh no, that's 612. It's a beautiful, gorgeous fall day, and which is my favorite time of year. So yeah, there's the girls. 702, she's got a nice calf. So she's a show heifer a couple years ago. Oh no, she was supposed to be a show heifer a couple years ago. And then 667 here, she's out of my 321 cow who produced a ton of cows. Yeah, they're just chilling in the grass. I'm gonna see if I can get you guys some more friends out here. So.